Lesson, division. Division is reverse process of multiplication. 8 into 4 equals to 32. 32 divided by 8 is equal to 4. 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8.
Division by grouping. When 32 balls are grouped in 4 each, it makes 8 groups. Therefore, 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8. Division by repeated subtraction. 32 minus 4 is equal to 28. 20 minus 4 is equal to 16. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. 28 minus 4 is equal to 24. 16 minus 4 is equal to 12. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. 24 minus 4 is equal to 20. 12 minus 4 is equal to 8. Subtraction is done 8 times. Therefore, 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8.
Problems involving both multiplication and division operations. Example, a charitable trust collected 125 each from 175 donors. If the trust decides to distribute this amount to 7 schools equally, how much amount does each school get? Number of donor equals to 175. Amount collected from each donor equals to rupees 125. Therefore, amount collected totally equals to 175 into 125. Therefore, rupee 21,875. Number of schools to which the amount is distributed equals to 7. Amount that each school gets equals to 21,875 divided by 7. Therefore, each school gets rupees 3,125. Therefore, if 21,875 is distributed to 7 schools, each school gets 3,125.
Example. The forest department plants trees in 96 rows and 80 columns in government land near a village. If 12 villagers are willing to take care of these trees, find the number of trees that each of them has to take care. The number of trees planted in government land is equal to 96 into 80 is equal to 7,680 trees. The number of trees that each villager has to take care is equal to 7,680 divided by 12 is equal to 643. Therefore, the number of trees that each villager has to take care is equal to 643.